good arts, hello, good afternoon here from Puerto Chamar, direct from Ponta Delgada. It's a Saturday, October 14, soon 7 p.m. Late afternoon here, and the temperature is around 21 degrees. And yeah, I've planned this stream 1 hour ago, and then was sunny blue sky. Now it looks like the weather is a little bit changing here, and last night was sometimes a strong rain, but no damage is here in the city. But some hours before and after midnight, and around midnight, there was strong raining last night. And for tonight, the weather forecast looks good, no rain. Tomorrow afternoon, the forecast is also some rain. And yeah, let's go. I think I'm starting here to this side. Yeah, I have around 15 minutes to the sunset. But now it's cloudy on this side here. It's quiet here. There was a big cruise liner planet, but was not possible here to come in the port because it was too windy this morning and also a little bit later. And the cruise liner was many hours here, not far from the port. But finally was not here in the port. I don't know, maybe a new captain, a young captain, not so many experience. It's a little bit special, yeah. And also later, without wind, only a little bit, they are not moving in here to the port. Oh, here. Also here on this Saturday evening. Yeah, now it's everything. It's like over here the processions. We have not many events now. It's more or less until end of March here. It's a dead city. This winter half year. A nice sunset, but it's not possible, huh? Because of the clouds now. Here we have no advertising in some places here in Ponta Delgada. No more advertising, I don't know, it's this company bankrupt or what's going on, or the companies don't have money for advertising, but many spaces, they are empty. Also here on this side. Nothing. A little bit, but it's always here on the port and here the fun of the restaurants here, but it's also not busy in the moment. Yeah, here to the center. The tower here, Torres in Aero, can you see it? This time it's closed here. I think they are still doing some work here. have to mute here sometimes to mute the audio because they are playing there some mainstream music. And all the people here, they always want to take the pictures. Yeah. I will mute and then I'm back with audio. Many, many birds here in this tree. The church is closed in the moment here. I see Freeland and in the chat, hello Freeland and Philomena also. Un paseo lofi, thank you for watching. We are here like in the heart here from the city. Colorado will be a busy later tonight if you want to go out here. It's always a busy night time. It's a bar. Sometimes they have all the live music. It looks like closed. Only until 9 to 3 p.m. Okay. Now it's over here. We are in the winter now. The quiet winter. Looks like they're waiting here for clients. Now usually it's busy, but late. It's too early now. Also here. Tables prepared. Birds always here in these trees. Here it's very quiet. This side. It's gonna go on the other side here. So here the store's closed, not all, but here. Boutique does not use. So many stores still open. Here the Cafe Central, doing some work now here. Well, here it's like, see, it's empty. The music, sorry, I'm back soon with the audio. Here we are in the Rua dos Mercadores here. Some people here, huh? Yeah, that's the it's only the souvenir stores are open, the cheese store also. The different cheeses here from Azores. Yeah, the next souvenir store, yeah, always more. Ah, no, it's not 24 degrees here. It's not correct, it's too high. And here we are waiting still here for the opening here from the new hotel here. Nine Dots. I don't know when they wanna open here. Now will not be a good time because not many tourists here. And now it's also here the street closed. It's impossible to drive. I'm going to Mercadores, but now it's not allowed here. Here this way to the church here from São Pedro. We have a good view here over the port. Yeah, I see only older people now at this time, eh? Like over 50-55. Here we are in Regesia here, San Pedro. Here, it's like the border, not far from here to San Sebastián. The oldest and the biggest part here from Punta Delgada. San Pedro. And also, like the biggest amount here of people, around 8,000 living here. Garbage man, hello from Toronto. We wish we are still there. Joe and Yvonne, hello, hello. Back to Toronto, now 1 week. Yeah, I have watched a stream before from Toronto. Looks like fresh there now in the moment. Here daytime was still around 23 degrees was in the afternoon. Now it's around 21. Filomena's house, I love the streets, thank you for watching. Yeah, Joe, I have seen some of your short videos here from the trucks here on your channel. And here, well, looks like they have now here a missa service. It's hot today. Some people, but not busy. It's chilly. Cargo ship, it's leaving, yeah? Here the view to all the restaurants here and bars in Portas do Mar. And the next big cruise ship is planned next week. Watching from Stoney Creek, Ontario. Beautiful view, Filomena Sousa. Michel Madeiros, thank you for all afternoon walks. Thank you very much for watching. Yeah, now we'll go forward here to Portas do Mar. It's getting dark now here. Getting also cloudy, but the forecast today, the weather forecast, no rain tonight. The rain will start tomorrow around 10 a.m. in the morning and then until evening. We'll see what's going on. Can short check out here at Galeta. Maybe they are starting there the demolition. It's a very nice time now for a walk. It's not windy, it's not cold. Germans. Grand Hotel Azores, waiting for clients. And here beside Marina Atlantico, our next Actant Hotel, the 5-star here, the only in this area, the only 5-star until now. Check out that fast I go this way. Check out, it's something going on there in Caletas. Maybe there is also planned a new 4-star hotel, but they have extended the license. The license was valid until end of September, and last time I was there, last week, there was nothing ongoing. And if they're doing nothing, they're losing the license, or they have to extend, but I don't know, it's possible to extend for a second time. This is the backside from the Marina Atlantica Hotel. And you have a very nice big whale here on the wall. Painted here. Norbert Maria, Marias, beautiful my country, we are in Canada. Amina Ilia, muito linda. Sabrina, Maria, Andre Costa. Very nice. Alfonso, Vieira. Filomena, Samsa, beautiful view, yeah. You. They're from the church, you have always a good view. Here on the island, but that here, this is one of this. Looks like here it's nothing ongoing here. maybe here. Check out here. Oh, it's so dark here. And oh, looks like always the same here. It's nothing ongoing. Then looks like here they don't wanna build here the next 4-star hotel, because maybe it's the same owner from the Oaktown Hotel, the same company. And yeah, no, how is going the business now, the reservations? No, I think it's not a good time the next 5 years here to build a new hotel. Maybe finally here we can have a green space, a green area, park. That was also one time planned. I don't know what's going on. If they lose the license and they don't do the demolition, will be the government here do the demolition? I don't know. Yeah, but there is nothing ongoing. Then they're losing now the license here. Nothing ongoing here. Usually have live music Friday, Saturday night until 10. Also tonight you can find always the program on their Facebook page here. Usually you're playing local musicians here from Ponta Delgada or from the other place here on the island. It's a difficult time now. Here is a really a very old part here. It's not much light here. Behind this building here is the old jail here, but not the only jail, it's very, very old. Here from Ponta Delgada, from San Miguel Island. Here, the Oaktown Hotel. Here we have the Club Naval here, another restaurant. Renovated inside, it's new. I've sent some months. And here Ryanair. It's here approaching Ponta Delgada Airport. And here the port on the other side. There in the middle with the Provisorio. We have also tonight a party there. Maria Jose Cabral, Jose Esta, have a good time, enjoy beautiful city, yeah. Thank you. Yes, I'm here many years now. Since 2015. Here behind the street light there is the jail. Some of them inside, they have a very good view here direct over the Atlantic Ocean. But it's very, very old. Many years they are talking to build a new jail. They say that it's a newer one. it's very old. And I don't know when they are starting with the new and on which place. Then I walk you back to Portas de Mar here. We only need now the Christmas lights here. Then we have more lights, 2 months. I'm sure then, or less than 2 months, then we have here the Christmas lights. I don't know what time the party starts tonight here in the Provisorio, but I'm not sure. I mean from the advertising, I don't know this musician or this DJ. I think it's a DJ or like this, because here it's the hotspot for the young people 16 to 20. Usually it's very busy here, Friday, Saturday night now. Here. And if you prefer other live music in the casino there, in the bar, or in the Baia dos Anjos, and tonight also Doris Bar there. Oh yeah, it's a 10 also there. It's a local musician group playing. And 10 p.m. also in the Baia dos Anjos there. So, a group. I was last night there. It was not busy because of the bad weather, but it was a nice concert. From the trio Unquiet. They call it Unquiet. And they have played like some bar music, background music, not party music, but was not bad, was not bad. Indeed, a Provisorio, it's also a restaurant. It's not only a bar, it's also a restaurant. With the typical food here, burgers, Portuguese meat, fish. Now the night is here. Ah, they're here also now, protection here. Thank you. Yeah, there in the clouds there, behind the clouds, still a little bit lighter. Yeah. But soon it will be dark here. And it's very wet here, the air. It's tropical, tropical climate in the mountain. I hear some Germans, interesting. Not many tourists, although last night on the table on the other side there was a German couple. Because German is my language, I understand everything. Sometimes it's funny. Because they don't know I am the language. Here this is still empty space. Here was before C19 here, cosmetic, like a perfume store, big store, but since 3 years it's closed here. One of the best location here in the part. And look here, no more advertising. It's one more, it's empty here. And here we have the Doris Bar here tonight, 10 p.m. here, live music. It's Spaniola, yeah. It's now the number one group for foreigners here this year, Spanish people. Because we have many direct flights, or we had now less, but in the summer to Bilbao, Madrid, Barcelona. Yeah. Now it's dinner time here. Huh? Still quiet also here. The bowling center, it's more a bar. Sounds next, yeah, also to offer. Now it's quiet to the airport. The guy yesterday was also there by the live band. It's a guy from here, right? Eating now there alone. Huh? Yeah, okay. And here the Burger King. Wow. Wow, today here the fish restaurant is open here. Wednesday was closed here. You have to offer some different fresh fish here. The same only from the arena here. It's new, it's open more or less 2 months and a half. 2 months. here too. In the summertime here it's always full. But now it's winter. We have here now a half year this situation here. Like nothing, very quiet. Also here. Being nobody, and behind there it's only a bar. Bar the B. They have closed here the Indian restaurant. Maybe they are now in India enjoying the weather there, I don't know. But yeah, you don't have many clients at this time. Now here. And here's the bar to be here. It's too early here. And here the view here to the city.
Hi, Claudio.
Hello!
Hi, you
are back?
Back.
But this year you are later, eh?
No, I've been here for a while.
But last year you was going back to Florida?
We did.
Earlier, no?
We'll go back November 12th.
November 12th. Ah, okay. Nice, nice. Nice to see you. Yeah, I'm doing now a walk. But I'm soon finished. Yeah. Perfect.
Well, it was nice then seeing you.
See you next time.
Okay.
Have a good time. Bye. Thank you. Yeah, this was an immigrant living in Florida. I met him last year here in Santa Clara. Now it's still here. Last time was earlier back in Florida. I mean in the end of September. I go this way. I never was here in this way. Because here we can also walk, and there is another restaurant on the corner. This is the office Atlantic Line, but after C19 we don't have here a connection, no more ferries to Terceira or to Santa Maria. There it's like the check-in and the gates and everything here on this side, but now it's nothing. Here on the corner we have another restaurant here on the board. Place, but they have always still some people. Here, this boat, Georgetown, it's many weeks now here. It's like a sport fishing boat. What is the restaurant here called? Amfiteatro. If you want to check out here. Some places here, you have also a good view outside here to the port. Really in the handy there with the countdown 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. For what is this countdown? Really in the handy. Here we have a nice view, huh? Yeah. Yeah, then I will thank you for watching, obrigado. Direct from Porto Estamar, Ponta Vergada. Until next time, have a nice weekend. I hope not too cold like here. Still the temperature, it's okay, over 20 daytime. And yes, until next time, obrigado, ciao, and bye bye.